Love to just get your sense of what the, you know, what it's been like to be in the Senate for the first 100 days of Trump.
I was told one should not say motherfucker in these kind of interviews.